The prince made his way along the torn and blasted district, haunted by visions from his past. The dockside tavern where he'd spent many late nights was now reduced to cinders. Babylon's proud armada, which he would often come to greet, lay cracked and broken, cast to the bottom of the Euphrates.
Signs of battle. What of Babylon's guard? Where have they all gone?
Is this where I should resume?
All right, then.
Why is it that every time disaster strikes, I find myself without a proper blade? Still, it's better than nothing.
Thank you.
can sense the others who have passed through this place, intent on bringing harm to my family. For 4 weeks I've been at sea, and every day spent dreaming of my return to Babylon. But never, in all my visions of the future, did I suspect a homecoming such as this. War. It is the only answer. But war with whom?
I was his responsibility. He had made a promise that was now broken and undone. As with all mistakes he had made, the prince meant to fix this. A noble goal to be certain, but a selfish one as well. For he was motivated to ease his own pain.
Keep pace with Kailina if I am to find the one responsible.